Before I get started, though, I'd like to be able to toast myself up. Anna, you should turn down the volume. I'm gonna get ready right now for this stream since it's finally out. I can do it. Because it says you can be X'd anytime. Okay. Good. It's good. All right, Chocobo Carnival! I'm going to the Chocobo. And get the tone set up. Okay. Yeah. I don't know why I get more viewers every time I light one up. It's my thing. Oh, that looks so cool. Okay, I can't wait to get this started. This is gonna be lit. My background's good. Wish I had the Kingdom Hearts 2 blanket though. I'll get it at Naka Kong though. And more Final Fantasy plushies to put in there. I think my Vincent Valentine Final Fantasy trading card is supposed to be in the mail, so it's a pretty rare one that you get from like one of the basic packs. I'm gonna start a Final Fantasy card collection as well. Cause I have me a Yu-Gi-Oh, DBZ, Pokemon. I have a little small Magic the Gathering, but I don't have no one to play Magic the Gathering with, so I never actually collected Magic the Gathering.
But of course, you know, I had to collect Final Fantasy cards too, just to put in a collection. Just, you know, because, I mean, all my channel is primarily fixed on this subject. Let's get started! Oh, yeah! So, okay, so now it's free for anybody. Oh, I see why you couldn't get. You can't have the other guys with you. I'm keeping this outfit on. I'm not wearing the stupid chocobo. Snapback. I'm sorry, it don't look good. Yay! Gameplay! Oh, I'm sorry, I'm excited.
You again.
You know what? This will actually take care of the Final Fantasy video. I'm not gonna actually do another Final Fantasy video. This will be it.
And what would that be?
I got my playlist, my music playlist is lit, and so is my background, and my background is lit too. And my hair is lit. Look, I got the Nyx Ulrich Gladiolus haircut. What's up? What is going on? And I got the Chocobo Carnival. I think now, since there's no time restriction on this, I guess when you first play the Chocobo Carnival there is, but now I can play it any time now. So I had to go collect some Chocobo medallions. Okay. Ooh, look at Altissa. Oh, it even looks better. I'm sad that you don't get to have any more, though.
Prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Oh, yeah, I had to trade medallions. Yeah, you can't buy this stuff. Chocobo. Real life Chocobo. Ooh, a purple Chocobo. Oh, nice. I actually want to go to a real Final Fantasy Chocobo Carnival. You know how fun that'd be? They'd probably sell like a whole bunch of Final Fantasy merch. Let's see, maybe I can get it. I'm a Lucius King, so I can do anything.
My balloon, he came back!
That's so cool. That should be my thumbnail.
Welcome.
I'm gonna
to
go. Let's go visit the. Ooh, what's this?
Say, you look like you've been around the Chocobo racetrack a few times. Care to give ours a once around?
Exactly. Test your seaside scamper. Okay, whatever. I have to go through all this anyway.
I got this.
I want to go to the Square Enix Cafe. Yeah.
Ready?
Gotcha.
Go.
I'm doing it after I get through here. And then that'll come right back down. Man, they only go one speed. Already 6 viewers. Yeah, people wanted to see the Chocobo Carnival. It's like, oh shit. Wait. Fuck. I fucked that one up. That's my bad. Oh, those things make them faster. Don't go too fast. You jump in the water. You know, it'll be hard to get out. Yeah, this is hard. I don't care. I really don't care about the games. I only care about the Square Enix Cafe. And the fact that this is just a pretty awesome feature. This is... And the fact that the stream is still lit. Uh-oh. Racial bird checkpoint. Shit, I'm gonna lose this one.
Nice racing. Talk about a Choco blunder. Feel free to try again sometime.
Okay, so how many medallions did I get in this one? Alright, we're done talking. Let's get some more action. I gotta go feed the kiddos, though. I gotta go feed the kiddos and I'll come right back down.
If you're looking to get around...
Be right back. I need to feed my kiddos. I'm gonna get. Oh, what happened to. Oh, there's my necklace. Okay. That's easy, guys. It's not Chipotle anymore, it's Chip-tail. Alright. I'm done with chicken alfredo. I just got me some Chip-a-tail. Well, Chipotle, but it's not Chipotle, it's Chip-a-tail. It's Chip-a-tail now.
Enjoy the festivities!
Let me see, what do I look like if I try to put it on? Yeah. Let's go back to that. Okay, let me go. I'm gonna go to the Chipotle. I mean, not Chipotle. I wanna go to the Squirix Cafe. Square Enix Cafe.
Hello, and welcome. What would you like to eat? I'll have that. Oh, yeah, here it comes. I've come up with a new recipe. Would you like to eat? I'll have that ready for you right away. I've come up with a new recipe.
You got some new recipes? Okay, that's gonna be pretty good. Okay, what does it do to me though?
Thank you, and enjoy your time at the carnival.
Doing that stuff again. We're not gonna get into that right now. Sorry, but I'm not looking for no conflict, and please do not bring up the Women's March thing. I am not trying to get my kid channel taken down. So anyone who brings up the Women's March thing, I will have to ban. I'm sorry, but that's just how it's gonna be because I'm not trying to get my channel taken down.
I'm gonna make a guess. I don't care. I lose.
Wrong answer. Kaput. Get back out there and tell us again.
I know. That's what I'm saying. I don't want that stuff on my thing. I have to get rid of that. I'm sorry. That's just how it is. Until I get myself off of strikes, you know, and get myself off of people's. Ooh, the logo's right there.
Enjoy the festivities.
But I am actually being really seriously. So please, if anyone could not bring that up, that would be nice. Oh, they are. They are.
I can't believe we snapped.
Yeah, that's why I said I gotta behave. If I don't behave, I'm gonna get in trouble.
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Right now, I'm barely recovering from the dislike bot situation with Travelmatic. I'm already barely recovering from that. So if anyone who brings up this whole Women's March today, please, whether it's for the good or bad, it does not matter. Please do not bring it up. I am not trying to get in trouble right here. And if I get in trouble, I'm going to have to ban some people. That's just how it's going to be. You know, I am trying to get in trouble. Right now I'm scared about my channel's termination. I'm not kidding you. You know, I can't have any more strikes. I promise you, I cannot have any more strikes on my account.
How about a ride on the gondola to see the sights?
Yeah. It'd be just great if you don't bring it up, period. Turn my playlist a little bit down so I don't catch it too much. Oh yeah, bring that up. I don't that's okay. I like let's talk about RNA. Let's talk about something I do like. Yeah, we could talk about that. That's what we could talk about. Well, I'm going to do that. That's why I said I gotta be very careful. Until things get a little easier to do things, I gotta be very careful. I can't just be talking shit on here. Especially because, any sponsors I got right now, I could lose those sponsors, and I don't want to do that. Right now, this channel's getting really good, and, you know, it's taking off really well, and I want to keep it this way. That's why I had to turn my music playlist down as well. I mean, you can still hear music. No, I got like a few eBay users, you know, well, stores that sponsor me. All I had to do is make a video talk about how some of their products are good. Like there's like an anime store in Hong Kong. I buy some of their stuff. Like. I'll show you about this billfold like a couple of months back right here. It's from this anime store in Hong Kong. I sponsored them, so it's like, you know, all I have to do is make videos about me opening their stuff and talk about how good their stuff is. But you know, I can end up losing that stuff. All I have to do is just, you know, run my mouth.
To do is fish up the good tags.
So I'm trying my best not to get myself in trouble. So that's why I tell people to, you know, abstain from any subjects dealing with, you know, deal with anything with social justice warriors and stuff right now, because, you know, I'm really not trying to get in trouble right now.
Hope you have fun out there.
I'm actually trying to keep my channel as long as I possibly could. That's okay. Ooh. I didn't get all the chunk of moment now. That's how you fish the carnival. No. You know I still live with my grace, so I can't, you know. I'm guessing relations with Trevor. Then no, he still dislikes me. I already know he does. You know. And so does his white knights. And I don't really care if they don't like me. They don't got no power.
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen any?
Can't say I have.
But the social justice warriors do have power over YouTube and does have power over Twitch. Meaning that if I say something the social justice warriors don't like, I could lose my shit. I'm not even kidding you. I could lose my channel. But Travel Mac has no power over anything. Anyone could have white knights. All you gotta do is say something. You know. He don't have a big following, but anyone can get white knights. You know. Anyone can have white knights. All you have to do is say something that other people like. That's all you gotta do. It don't take very much to get white knights.
So Moogles are trouble. Well, that's an easy one.
Have fun at the carnival!
Okay, what is this?
A photo contest, huh? I could do that.
Oh, I know I could do that. That's not true. Please do not put false information in here.
Capone!
What?
But again, I will say this again, and if you like don't this? Understand it, that's just too bad, but I will be banning anyone who brings up a Women's March. I promise you. I am not trying to get in trouble. Seriously. I mean, stop. When I say stop, listen. Stop bringing up the Women's March in here. I don't care if it's for good or bad. Okay, I'm just saying, you know, I had to take my stuff a little seriously. If I don't, I will lose my channel. You know. Sorry, I can't, you know. Okay, good. Thank you. Please just, you know. Until this whole thing is situated, at least. Yeah, but it kind of sounds like it does, so... I gotta be very selective what I have on here. Or I will lose my channel. That's what's gonna happen. You know? Don't try to sugarcoat it. I gotta be very selective, you know? I'm sorry, that's just how it's gonna be, you know? How about no talk? Okay, no politics. I'm gonna make a rule here. No politics. No gotcha. Politics, period. I don't care if it's Hillary, Trump, I don't care. No politics. Just none. Because I will be banning people who bring up political issues. I've said it again, I'll say it one more time. You know, I am not trying to get myself in trouble anymore, so... When I ask you guys to stop, I mean stop. You know, I will take your mod privileges away. I promise you. I promise you. If one more time, Blood Canary, and you will get banned. I'm serious. I am serious, okay? You don't know how serious I am. If this channel gets banned, you know, if this channel gets banned, you most of you guys are gonna be banned from watching my streams. I promise you. I promise you. I've said don't bring it up. Don't not bring it up.
How about a photo, sir?
Okay. Oh, any of my mods? Can you do it for me? Could you ban the 21 Canary? Any of my mods, can you do that right now? I'm trying to play this right now, so... If any of my mods can ban 21 Canary, because it's just not, you know... I've said it again, and he's not listening, so please ban... any of my mods that are here, please ban...
Found one.
No, that's not it. I'm trying to keep my channel. You're making it hard for me to keep my channel, because I'm going to get banned for just putting this stuff in there. I said no politics, period. I don't care which side it is. I am not trying to get banned.
Enjoy the festivities.
When I say please stop, I mean please stop with any of it, okay? Stop. Alright, just, you know what, I don't know. He's going to keep bringing up something else. And if he does, I'm going to have to ban him one more time. I'm going to give you one more time, 21 Canary. I'm going to give you one more time. You know. I'm actually trying to be a serious, you know, YouTuber and streamer, okay? I'm trying to take this seriously. And, you know, that's fine if you don't want to take what you do seriously, that's cool. But, you know, I'm going to take my shit seriously, and that's all you need to know. Talk about gaming or something like that. I don't know. Something else. I am not trying to get in trouble over here. I'm really on hot water. If you don't know this, I already got 2 strikes on my YouTube channel. 2 strikes. I'm not even kidding you. I wish I was kidding. I wish I didn't get strikes at all. Okay, Sergeant, you can lose your privileges, too, if you want to. That's up to you. If you don't want to lose your mod privileges, then I suggest let's not bring anything political up,
period. Enjoy the festivities!
Exactly! I've said this a lot of times. I've said that. Plenty of times. Yeah, but, you know, and that's exactly why I want to avoid getting in trouble right now, at least until things cool off. I'm already a lot of other channels shitless, as it is, because of what I talk about here. I don't care, as long as it's not death threats or doxing, you can talk about Travelmatic, because Travelmatic has no power, he can't do anything, okay? He don't have no power over YouTube, so you can talk about that. No. Yeah, and look what happened to PewDiePie's channel just because he said something that...
What?
Oh, he is. He is. He is.
Huh? Like this? I can't believe I just did that.
I already seen the photo challenge. I don't need to do the full photo challenge. Okay. Wait, oh, maybe I need to go spend the night in a room or something like that. I don't know. How much money do I have in the game?
We can spend it.
Oh, you don't even spend the night. Okay. You just go walk up there. Oh, you can't use any of the rooms. Why is there a Niflheim guard? Is that a cat? That's a cat. What's a cat doing up there? I only got 15 viewers. I am not trying to get in trouble.
So, where are you off to next?
If I wasn't on anyone's shit list, I wouldn't care. I am. I'm on the shit list. Well, he is, actually. I agree with that. I agree with that. You know, it's already bad enough he's giving me dislike bots. He's already sending dislike bots. You know, next thing you know, he'll make false reports on me, and, you know, I don't need no false reports on me. That's why I said I need... right now, until he's proven the liar he truly is, I'm not trying to get in any trouble. You know... That way, when something comes up, he'll get in trouble, not me.
Hey.
You weren't even on ban. You weren't even on ban. Because I tried to get my mods to ban you because you wouldn't stop talking about that issue. It's just, I gotta keep myself clean right now. Right now, they're gonna be looking at my channel now. And I am not trying to get in huge trouble. I'm really trying to get low scrutiny as much as possible. Wait till things die down. I don't need no... Yeah. I can't have no politics because it will incriminate me. You don't understand how this stuff works. When you have YouTube beef against somebody, you can get in huge trouble for just the smallest thing. Uh-huh. Right now, being political is nothing I need to be doing right now. That's going to get me incriminated, and then people are going to be on his side because they won't think I'm, you know. No rumors. Okay, here, I'm going to make a rule. No rumors, no politics. Done. End of story. No politics, none of that stuff. I said it again, and I'll say again. No politics, no rumors. Just nothing that could get me in trouble.
Mom, go already.
So, where are you off to next?
Exactly! Whoever Galvin Vantine Kiwi is, he's right. Exactly. I gotta have to be vigilant on here. I really do. It's like, yeah, Travelmatic can take this stream and use it against me. That's why I say, don't do it. Oh, that's how you do it. Exactly. He can twist this and get me in serious trouble. And it doesn't help that I already have 2 strikes as it is. I'm not even kidding you. I am trying to stay clean right now. Until this whole thing's over, until this whole entire dislike bot situation's completely dealt with, I'm trying to stay clean. Oh yeah. That's how it is. You're gonna have to stay clean till something happens. Not until this thing's over, of course. Not until it's settled first. Because if it don't get settled again, I can get into, you know, I am not trying to have any trouble. So it's like, you know, I can't be doing all that stuff. Okay. Oh yeah, why? Well, that's exactly why I want to prove my innocence. Exactly. You know, unlike him, you know. Just wait till he gets exposed before doing anything like that. He'll get exposed. It's not gonna be very long, you know. Other people's came out against him. He's already gonna get his. Oh, okay, that's him. He's gonna get exposed as it is. Other people have already made videos about him. That's why I say wait till this whole thing dies down. I mean, I know it probably isn't, because he can still dislike my videos even though I put him on ban. That's why I can't get none of his comments. Hmm. No, look, I am not. All right, right now, again, no spreading rumors. And no politics. I will stop the stream if anyone says another thing about any of those two things. Again, I am not trying to get in trouble right now. I am trying my best not to get in trouble right now. Until things get better. I don't want nothing used against me.
Huh? Like this?
I don't care if you're weebs, okay? You can be a weeb if you want. There's no politics and no rumors. No politics and rumors. That's it. That's it.
Wow. Can't believe I just did that.
I didn't even get a perfect right there.
Kapow!
What? Huh? Like this?
Okay. I'm gonna try and focus on this. Okay, good.
Can't believe I just did that.
Exactly, no rumors and no politics. I said it again. No rumors and no politics. Okay, I had to get a perfect right here, so I gotta really pay attention to this.
Huh? Like this?
Well, you come to the wrong stream because we're on the Chocobo Carnival. I'm sorry you couldn't read the title. Sorry, I don't.
Can't believe I just did that.
Enjoy the festivities!
Okay, it looks like Azad at 50 is trolling, so you go ahead and ban him and you do whatever you want. I'm gonna give my mods the power. You know, I'm gonna give my mods the powers this time. So just go ahead and ban him. I don't care. Just go ahead and ban Azad 50. Just ban that ass.
Welcome to the carnival!
And yeah, get out of the room if you're gonna just troll. Yeah, he did. He was trying to troll. If you're gonna come in here and troll me and try to talk down to me on my stream, you got nothing coming. Exactly.
Enjoy the festivities.
Come on, let's go already.
Okay,
enjoy the festivities.
Okay. Do whatever you want right now.
What a race!
Oh, I sure hope the rest of them are okay.
Welcome to the car.
Oh, I sure hope the rest of them are okay.
Okay, that voice right there. Let's see what's under there. I'm pretty sure it's decorated. Ooh, I need to take a picture of these.
How about a photo, sir?
Oh, sure. Like this?
Perfect.
I wonder.
Smile for the camera.
Oh, cool. Game over continues on my party. What's up, streaming? What's up, game over?
Hey, yo, what's up, Taco?
Found one.
Yeah, again, I said no politics of any. Just... I'm tired of all...
Pull up that horse.
Yeah, please do not put no politics in the comments. I said it again.
Have fun at the carnival.
Enjoy the festivities.
Thank you. Exactly. That's what I said.
Welcome to the carnival.
Found one.
Now I'm just gonna ignore the chat right now because it's like.
Wait, how do people be doing that thing when they be walking like? They be walking like. Oh, like this. Oh, that's how they do it. I didn't know that.
I'm just gonna ignore the chat because nobody's really listening to me when I say no politics and no stuff like that. I'm just gonna ignore the chat right now because yeah. I've asked nicely.
Gotcha.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Hey.
What up?
Hey, Legend. Just playing a little bit. I'm about to go to sleep. And the endless.
Okay, how many do I got now? Okay. I'm ignoring the chat, so.
Oh man.
Enjoy the festivities.
Okay, I've already did that. I did chocobo races. I'm kind of focusing on trying to get all these things first.
Looking to trade in your medallions?
Okay, I don't need them. I don't need those stuff.
Welcome to the carnival!
Oh, really? Yeah. we in Ibis. And plenty of space.
Yeah.
Oh. You got me over here confused.
So, where are you off to next?
That's fine, just don't mention that stuff in the stream. I'm not trying to get banned.
Here we are. Enjoy the carnival.
Yep.
Say, aren't you one of Weston's buddies? That he doesn't. I'll leave it. Yeah, give it. Gonna try your hand at waiting tables?
I just said they'll put that in the chat.
Do you make a private day one?
Waiter!
Excuse me, sir. Oh, waiter!
Yeah? 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 All yours.
They want.
Bon appetit.
What do you mean you're fighting day one? I'm fighting day one.
Bon appetit.
Oh, when I'm done. Oh, yeah. I see you. I got you.
Bon appetit.
Wait, who's talking? What?
Bon appetit.
Come to mama.
Alright.
Bon appetit.
Looks delish.
Bon appetit.
It smells lovely. Oh, waiter. Excuse me, sir.
Waiter.
Yeah.
Can I speak to a manager?
Ooh. Oops. Bon appetit.
Looks delish.
Bon appetit.
Come to mama. Oh, waiter.
Let's get some grub going.
Waiter.
Excuse me, sir.
Maybe you should stick to doing gonna try your hand at waiting tables?
He said, go to sleep.
Jesus Christ.
Waiter!
That's more fun.
Oh, damn it.
What was going on?
Bon appetit. Looks delish.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, waiter.
Lasagna.
Yeah. I'm all yours. Order up. Bon appetit.
That was one.
I'll be managing here. You know, invite him day one. Invite him. Why?
Excuse me, sir. Oh, waiter.
He on my friends list. I don't know what he do.
Come on.
Yes, I know what he do. Just invite a legend real quick. Your runes. He was getting mad at me because I was using guard in the fourth Kazekage.
Right, it did.
What are you talking about? You're saying I was circle mashing.
You have fun out there. Enjoy the festivities. Welcome to the carnival!
Yeah, guards, they're kind of wanting the same thing. I don't know why.
Enjoy the festivities. What?
Like, see, now you're on fire.
Welcome to the carnival!
So, where are you off to next?
What's up there?
Sit tight now.
Have all the chocolate in the world. Oh, you are a little bit bad.
Here we are. Enjoy the carnival.
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
Yo, why Minato over here dressed like Donald Trump? I just realized that. Oh, he got on a red suit and a red tie. He calls it as I see it. He has on a tie, I think. Is the tie not red? I thought it was red. Like this?
Welcome to the carnival!
I can't control what's in the PSN chat, so that's not that don't count. Well then, I kind of expect you guys not to put that stuff in the chat if you want me to pay attention, because I'm just, you know, I said 15 times even when the chat started, when the stream started, that not to bring those two things up.
You timed out.
Splendid. Well, good luck, and don't.
This has been a long day. Alright, I'll see you.
Two viewers.
No, I'm content though. I'm not happy, but I'm content about the state of the game. Like, bringing back spectator mode, balancing it. I'm content about that. Better since the last time we fought.
So, where are you off to next?
Why did I do that?
So, alright. Oh yeah, you saw that? What up, trailer? I forgot to put you as mod. Oops. Do that.
Wow. It flew right up your booty hole.
Just some green mountain goner sticks, that's all this.
So, where are you off to next?
Back just to make sure. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So I remember to do that. His name. Hey, can you come back in the chat trailer? Just, you know, just put a comment down there if you're still watching. So. Okay, thank you. Give me a minute. There it goes. Thank you. Wow. There we go. Keep it going. Keep the cameras going.
Trade in your medallions?
Found one.
Hey, keep this up going. That's what's up. Keep it going.
Oh wow, it's still here.
Enjoy the festivities. Welcome to the carnival.
Oh, there's a runaway chocobo chick. Let me get that. Ooh, what's that over there?
Oh, wow. I don't even know.
Oh, there's another one. Let me catch this one.
I'm still here. This next match is gonna be my last. I'm about to go to sleep. I got finals.
Okay, I need 5 more. I need 5 more.
I got 2 more days. I have 6 every single day. 10th. Yeah. He's left-handed. He's left-handed. Yeah, because Mohamed Roma told him to raise his dominant hand, chose his left hand. Even though he ambidextrous because he used his sword in his right hand.
You saw what I just did, didn't you?
Curve, Naruto, curve.
Enjoy the festivities.
How about a photo, sir?
Sure. Like this?
Perfect. Now a smile for the camera.
Oh, you really, dude? You have to put that in there? Really, dude? Ooh, got me another one.
Do you know why I picked this team? Oh, you know what I did? I lost to Papa Birdo. Why can't you not see any of these coming? Do you know why I picked this team? No. I picked this team for one reason. Do you know why? It's the team you lost to Afro with.
Oh, I sure hope the rest of them are okay.
Slacking. CC2.
What? No, you actually pulled that out of the... Oh, man. I can never pull anything that good. What? I've been trying to pull that out for so long. Wait, is there a bonus if you log in? Hey, trailer, is there a bonus if you lock in? I was a little tempted to take out my phone and log in to see if you can get more, but I gotta continue the stream. I guess it wouldn't hurt to try it once to see what I get. You're on stream. No one's gonna really notice. I'm gonna try to. Okay, come on, open up. Let me see what I get. maintenance. Ah! Fucking maintenance. Yeah, it's maintenance. The servers are on maintenance. You're not gonna teach him to do anything stupid, are you? Hey, let's keep the chat open. Come on, man. Seriously. Dude, really? Really? Really, dude? Yeah, get arrested. That's the best way to get arrested. Oh, you guys are gonna fall for that. I know what that is. I know what that means.
Wow. Wow, I should have put a bomb. Well, I think it's how the bomb catch me. Good game, though. That's I'll talk to you later. Upload these videos.
Ooh, this song's lit.
No, I was uploading the video as for something else.
Alright. I am Legend. Is that someone whose gamer tag is that? Thank you. 35 viewers. All right, let's keep going.
Can y'all hear me?
I can.
Oh. I Am Legend, he was, my mic was off. I Am Legend, I was just playing with him.
Well, no, I Am Legend just left. Yeah.
I saw.
Oh, that's cool.
I don't know what I would do.
You
in a tournament?
I see you haven't finished. Sorry, I can close on the stream.
I'm about to go to sleep.
50.
I'm out.
Those points, but
I'll see everybody later.
Alright, I can see what I can do, so I'm about to close the stream.
Let me do the shameless advertising.
This is a nice stream.
Go subscribe. Also Gaming.
Thank you for being on here. May the crystal
also
be with
Gaming
you.
With an O, AWSO. Shameless advertising. I'm about to go to sleep. Yo, I just got a PlayStation Plus. That's crazy.
Yeah, I see you guys. May the mid crystal be with you guys. I'm cutting the stream right off.
Alright, I'm gone.
Alright.
Somebody about to be a party on it. I don't know.